This is my modern Edison cylinder player, which I've built out of entirely out of scrap bits and pieces. It has lots of modern features. It has a servo control drum, it has a volume control, it has a two-stage scratch filter as well as an inbuilt scratch filter, and it has an auto cueing device as well, and it also has auto return. I intend to play Harry Lauder's I Love a Lassie, which was made about 1913 on it, and I'll set the scratch controls to where I think it should be roughly right. There's still a bit of scratch, but I think if you alter it too much, you ruin the original sound. This is I Love a Lassie, and it's recorded by Harry Lauder. As I said, this has an automatic cueing system, so we start the playback just by pressing the play button. It will then run to the start point.
Bonnie, bonnie lassie, she's as pure as the him, Adele. And she's as sweet as the heather, the bonny purple heather, Mary Muscat's bluebell.